John Cristani here. I've made millions on the internet, and I'm gonna show you how you can promote ClickBank products, which is a major affiliate network, and make money online in three simple steps. Let's watch, and I'll be showing you live on my computer here exactly how it's done. How to make money using ClickBank. Now, I've made millions of dollars on ClickBank. I make hundreds of thousands of dollars per month on ClickBank right now. I've been making money on ClickBank since 2012, is when I hit my first $1,000 day. That's $1,000 profit in one day. Very exciting stuff. That day changed my life. But I'll show you how you can get started advertising and marketing products from ClickBank's marketplace. So first off, you'll want to go to ClickBank.com, and ClickBank will accept people from every country in the entire world except for two, and I think that's Nigeria and North Korea. So if you're in any other country than Nigeria and North Korea, you can use ClickBank. But what you have to do is you have to sign up. So first thing you do is you create an account, and it will ask you for some personal information. It'll ask you, you know, your address and all your bank account information, because that's what it needs to actually pay you money. But that being said, ClickBank is a company that has been in business for 21 years. So it's a trustworthy company. It's been around for a long time. You can look it up. I'm not going to do the research for you, but it's a good company and I work with them a lot. Now, the next step is you'll go to the marketplace, and you'll see this. This is affiliate marketplace, and this is where you'll find products that you want to advertise. Now, the first step, number one, promoting products on ClickBank is choosing what niche you want to be in and choosing a product to promote. So come over here. What we're going to do is we're going to look at products to promote. Now, as we see, we'll see there's a bunch of categories right here, see right there, and we can choose what category we want to promote stuff in. So let's say you want to promote, you know, green products, you can click that, or you can click in the search bar, you can click find a product. So let's say you're interested in, you know, it could be fishing, it could be babies, it could be walking or running, it could be fitness. But for this, the purposes of this demonstration, I'm just going to say the keto diet, because that's something I've been looking into recently, trying to work off this belly right here. I'll just search keto in the search bar right there, and then I will click this search button. So we see right here we have a lot of products. See all these products that scroll down? Now, in order to find the best product to advertise, what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to do this setting over here, which is called gravity. And what I want to find is gravity is sort of like a stand-in for popularity, but you want to find products that are being advertised by other affiliates. So we're gonna keep moving this up until we only get stuck with one. And we'll see this has a gravity of 138, which roughly means about 138 other people are marketing this product and making money with it each week. Now that's a really good indicator, because would you rather open a, you know, if you're starting a business, would you rather open a McDonald's? Or would you rather open a, you know, Buck's Burgers? Which one will people likely go for? Well, there's a lot more people making money with McDonald's. There's thousands of people who own McDonald's around the world, if not tens of thousands. And they're all making money for a reason, because the McDonald's system works. It's well marketed, it's well branded, it has the right food that people want. The system works and it makes profit, so more people open McDonald's. They have a higher win rate. I want to make this clear. There's no rooting for the underdog on the internet. You want to go with what's already proven on the internet. That's why we use gravity. So the first thing we do is, to get your link, we would actually go over here and we'd click promote. This is how you get your affiliate link. And what you'll see also up here is the information of how much money you make for a sale. Now you see right here, it says $23. So on average, if somebody buys these keto resources, you'll make $23. So right here we click promote. And when you sign up for ClickBank, you'll be given an affiliate ID, and you'll just enter in your affiliate ID. You know, let's say it's Trevor321. And you will click generate hoplinks, okay? Now what you'll do is you'll copy your hoplink. You can copy it or you can click the this button right here to copy it. It says you successfully copied your hoplink. Now what you need to do is you need to put your hoplink up places. I call it your affiliate link. You need to put it up places to get people to click on it who would be interested in buying whatever it is you're selling. So the easiest way to get people to click on your hoplink is, you know, and I'm going to talk just the simplest way without even a website. Now I run a business, I don't have any employees, and I've been making millions of dollars a year, and for a long time I didn't even have my own website. So you don't need a website either if you just want to get started. You can start off with, I did a search for keto diet on YouTube here, and you can put up YouTube videos for free. And what you want to do is you want to put up videos that are just teaching people something about the keto diet. Again, you can look up information on the internet to find more information about the keto diet, but as long as you are offering value to the world and somehow organizing that information in a better way, people will watch your video and they will hopefully buy from your link. Now, here's a good example. Let's find an example here. Dr. Mike tries keto for 30 days. You could put up a video that says, you know, whatever your name is, tries keto for 30 days, or some whatever your name is, tries keto. And what he does is he talks about the keto diet. Now, what you could do is you could put up a link to your, whatever you're selling in the description and tell people to go to the description if they want to learn, if they want resources to help them out with the keto diet or like meal plans or whatnot. And you'll see that's what Dr. Mike does here. He has a link, he has an affiliate link for some other company in the description here. I don't know how much money he makes from this affiliate link, but he probably does all right given that this video has 1.4 million views. Okay, even if one in every 1,000 people clicked on that, or you know, bought from that link, you'd be making a fair amount of money. Let's go over to another method. You know, Facebook. I just searched for keto in Facebook. We have a big group here that has 169,000 members. Ketogenic diet for beginners. That's a lot of people. And you can use this group. You can create groups around particular topics in Facebook to help people learn about a specific topic. I mean, a keto diet. Who would have thought there's 169,000 people who would join a Facebook group about this one diet? But again, when you're on the internet, you're talking to the whole world. You don't need to talk about broad topics to get a lot of people interested. Here's a post. It says, are you currently taking apple cider vinegar? See how it can help with weight loss. So you could put up a link just like this person is putting up posts about how you can lose weight with keto. You could put up your link in this group. You could simply make a post and you could write a post in this group if you own this group, and you could get people buying from your link because you say, hey, here's some keto resources if you want meal plans. And the third way is, check this out, keto transformations. 319,000 followers are following keto transformations, and check this out, they have a bunch of affiliate links here. Look at all this. Look at all these affiliate links in their description right here. Now, if even 1 in 1,000 people, it looks like they're putting up a post 2 hours ago. I mean, it looks like these guys are putting up 4 posts a day, okay? So if 1 in every 1,000 people from this group clicks on, you know, ends up buying something from one of your keto resources, over a year period, that's like 1,000 posts. Let's do the math here. 319,000 followers, let's say 1,000 people buy, 1 in every 1,000 people buy, times 23, that's still a cool $8,000. Now, if you had more things to sell people, you could make a lot more money. But the point being, these are free methods to making money online. Free. You don't have to spend anything. And very easy to do that. So that's really how you market products on ClickBank. You want to find a niche that you're interested in. Second is you want to get an affiliate link to a product you can promote in your niche. I used keto as my example. And the third step is you want to talk about whatever your niche is a lot. So in terms of keto diet, you just keep posting about it on, you know, an Instagram page or a Facebook page or group or a YouTube channel. And you do this consistently, but the trick is consistency, because what broke people do is they jump around. Okay. Broke people jump around. They see one thing and they want to go to another thing and they go to another thing and they go to another thing because everything sounds so interested and you're starting from scratch. But if you really have something where you want to bring value to the world, again, you want to pick a niche that you resonate with so you can be consistent in talking about it on the internet, because nobody wants, well, maybe some people do, but most people don't want, you know, to be closed on a one call closer. Most people don't want a one night stand. People want relationships. And so if you're hopping around businesses, you're not going to do very well. So you want to focus on something, build up your YouTube channel, build up your Facebook group, build up your Instagram page, and talk about a specific topic and get an affiliate link that can make you money for your niche. Now, that's the three simple steps. If you're interested in learning more about affiliate marketing, that's what I do. I make millions of dollars a year doing this with absolutely no employees. You can subscribe to my channel. There should be a button or somewhere around. And subscribe to my channel and you'll get access to a free course on affiliate marketing. Okay, that's on my homepage. It's a 10 video course where you can learn about what I do and what's involved in being an affiliate marketer. I like this video if you learned something, and comment below if these tips helped you out and what you'd like to learn about in the next video so I can help you learn as much as possible in this subject matter. Talk to you soon.